What is up, guys and girls of the world? Kevin from Team Cribcraft here. Cribcraft episode 75 in the Hizzizzle. And today we're going to be touring my modern minimalist house. I guess it's just minimalist considering the building conventions. Right now I'm doing a fly around. Probably my favorite interior and backyard of all time. The build's very simple, very minimalist, sticks with the theme. Everything's really simple, but it looks extremely nice, which I love about the house. And I know a lot of people aren't a fan of this style, but I'm hoping I can convince you. I also did a let's build of a minimalist house, so you guys should check that out. That'll probably be the random video. And as soon as we come in the house, well, actually, let me point out something on the side of the house first. Other than the walkway, you know, pretty standard, but we have like a little side garden here, which is really nice. Just, you know, some bushes and stuff for the outside of the house to give it a little pizzazz. Then you would walk through here. I'm coming in the main point of the house. This is the first house that I actually double walled, so I like it a lot. This is a little modern entryway off to the left. In the first room in the house, we'll check out. You kind of have a view of the rest of the world, and we have this really cool design I like for like a bookshelf, where you have the anvil, the enchantment table. It's just a standard guest bedroom. Then when we come down here, we have the kitchen. I wish there were better fridge designs in the natural texture pack. That is one complaint I have about it, but I like it nonetheless. We have like our sink, our shelving area for ingredients in the kitchen. We have like our cutting area for our wrists, I mean our food. This is supposed to be like a coffee machine or a beer tap. This is like where the furnaces are, you know, where you cook your food. We have like a microwave to cook your Hot Pockets. The ceiling in this is really cool. It's gravel. I think it complements it really well. Then in here we have like this modern wall divider. And off to the right we have a grand piano, which I absolutely adore. Probably one of my favorite designs ever that I've made. Matt helped me with that a bit. As you can see, we just kind of circle around. You see there's like a lot of shelving around. I stuck with a birchwood theme for the walls. I thought it really made the house pop. Since I had like a white theme going for the house, a lot of shelving, which I really like more than paintings. I think it looks better. This is the dining room table. We have a nice like modern chandelier above it. And there's also like this little office area, which I like a lot. You know, simple, but it works well. Right here we have the TV. I like this table design a lot too. I love the hanging TVs. Kyle's not a huge fan of them. Let me just have some shelving over here. If we go in here, we have the bathroom, half bath, that is. Only bathroom in the house. We have a painting, some nice shelves. The toilet design, pretty standard. I have a pretty cool TU-19, whenever that comes out, if ever, design in mind. The second floor is right up here. And the staircase is actually really cool. Let me point this out. Like, I have, cobblestone wall with wool and carpets for a staircase because the cobblestone wall makes it so like you boost up because it's 1.5 blocks tall, not just one block. So it's a really cool design. We have like a little railing overlooking the rest of the house, the classic anvil railing. We have a huge pool table here with a shelf. I love the signs in the carpet design for pool tables. It looks like there's actually pool sticks. This is the loft area or the master bedroom, which I like a lot too. Another hanging TV here. You kind of jump up, you can see the rest of the world and a cow. This is the side of the house where the garden was. Just a standard modern bed design, you know. So this is like a quick house, very simple, very modern. I like it a lot. But what really I like the most about this house is the backyard. And if we look to our right, we kind of have like this modern garden. How many times have I said the word modern in this video? Which I like a lot. We have this simple fountain design. Kyle claims that just because he did this with anvils, it's his design, even though I've been using the floating water design longer than him. We won't get into that. Then we have like our, you know, our little lawn area with our simple lawn mower. Mowing the lawn. I like this fence design. It reminds me of like, well, Kyle says it reminds him of a horse pen. I was kind of going for like some modern fencing. Let's see, right here we have like a seating area with some modern seats. And I love the seating design. I don't know why. There's just something like really simple about it that makes it look elegant. Then right here we have like the fire, well not fire pit area, we have the grill area, you know, on the gravel part of the, what's it called, backyard, where you might play or something. Well, I guess you'd play on the side yard, but this is my grill design. I like this one a lot too. It's pretty simple. Oh yeah, and the theme I have like here is, it's supposed to be like a tiled backyard with tiling. I know that's really repetitive, but like imagine the light wall from the city texture pack here instead and it would look amazing. My favorite part of the backyard is actually right here though. We have like a retractable awning above the like picnic table area. I love it. You know, I think it looked really modern. Really makes that back of the house pop. But other than that, we have like this pool right here with the float and the diving board. It looks really sleek. I like it. But you know, that's really it for this house. You know, like I said, simple, but it looks really elegant. I'll go into the house one more time so you guys can get another look at everything. But remember to leave a like and subscribe if you're new. I hope you enjoyed this house tour. I'm going to be having a lot more houses this style coming your way soon, and they're nice and quick, so you guys will be getting more house tours more often. Anyway, this is Kevin from Team CryptCraft saying, Freedom Fies.